you're strange and you know it, then we'd love for you to show it. What are the little things you do that put the weirdness in you? Do you pour on every plate tomato sauce as thick as paint? Or do you like to take a bath and smell the bubbles of your farts? Do you stay seated in the cinema until the credits end? Or do you love to squeeze the blackheads on the faces of your friends? Doing what is weird should be applauded and cheered, but never dropkick a seagull, cause that is illegal. Don't be a boring book on the shelf, be your weird self. Floppy handshake is weird, but if you want to you can. Yuck, and we don't think it's weird if you wear clothes like your gran, because we're all a bunch of weirdos, that's what makes us superheroes. Don't be a boring book on the shelf, be your weird self.